Sports fans make a big deal about Jamie Moyer still winning games this season at age 49 in the majors. Well, we found one Methuselah of the mound who has got him beat by a generation.
Don't let the gray hair fool you. Galen Swigert can still bring it in fast-pitch softball. Not bad for a 75-year-old.
Got two, come on now.
I enjoy the game. I just love the game. And competition. And I like to beat up on them kids if I can, but they beat up on me.
Many of those young whippersnappers are a third of Galen's age or less. Their parents weren't alive when he started his fast pitch career 55 years ago during the Eisenhower administration. He's living proof that you're never too old.
So you can continue to play. If you got to stay in shape, though. You got to get off the couch. You get out and do something.
The Lancaster County native is not the only Swigert on the field. His three sons and a nephew also play.
I actually considered retiring a few years ago, but I couldn't hardly retire before my dad. I think if it weren't for my family, I don't know if I'd be playing or not.
Last night's playoff loss was Galen's final game. He's hanging up his glove after 55 years. He says he might manage or coach, but he knows he'll miss playing.
Just the competitiveness, you know. I'm gonna miss that. You got to compete. You got to and win. I go to win.
And amazingly, in 55 years of throwing heat, Galen has never suffered any arm trouble.
Oh, I loved his son's
can't retire before
interview
dad.
Too.